By the way, he hates this.
But... I hate it very much. And I'm mad at Frank and Ricky, but I'm here. I want to say thank you to everybody. It's been an unusual circumstance for me. I never did this before. And not quite sure how to handle it. But I guess the best thing I got out of this is that there's so many nice people out there that have reached out to me. I guess 1,000 that have either emailed me, sent cards, gifts, phone calls, and prayers, which without I wouldn't have made it. So I have to thank all of you guys that did that for me. And really the worst part, I'm going to say, I normally don't talk, but I haven't got a chance since Newsday got on me. But I have to say one thing anyway. It was an incident, and by the way, I was conscious, I handled it, it was not really a problem for me. The big problem for me has really been afterwards. It's been what Jay Jacobs is, I have to say, the most cowardly man on the planet. He has, me, I'm fine, I can handle it, I was laying it, but my wife and my 3 daughters were trying to hold everything together, hold me together, and all he could do was attack. And he tried to make it like it was a crusade. He said that this was a fight to the finish.
To the death.
By the way, I don't even know what I'm fighting about. Right. But he is the worst man on the planet. He has no character whatsoever. And I just want to make sure that he gets to know I said that. And Newsday does it all a bit. Thank you.